there are artists who think differently, who realize that thinking beyond the box often means dismantling the cage, who know that embracing creative freedom means nothing without granting freedom for all, who understand that the greatest form of human expression isn't found in the spotlight or in grandiosity, but in the simple act of compassion. There are those that think and eat differently.